In today's video, we're going to discover if dark chocolate can actually help you to stop coughing. This is a continuation from our previous video on the health benefits of dark chocolate, so if you haven't seen that video, click the link here and then come back to this video. It sounds kind of odd, but dark chocolate may be able to help relieve and control coughing. To understand how this works, we need to talk about something called the vagus nerve. The vagus nerve is a part of the brain, and when it is activated, it can trigger the action of us coughing. Now, one of the chemicals found in cocoa is something called theobromine. This chemical has been shown in studies to actually shut down the activation of our vagus nerve, which stops us from coughing. The effects of theobromine are quite effective, so much so that scientists are looking for more ways to formulate theobromine into a cough medicine. Hey, we're about halfway through the video, so hit that subscribe button, join us on our free Telegram group with the link in the description, and check us out on Instagram and Facebook as well. Now, there is another way that dark chocolate can help to relieve a cough. Some people may ask, if cocoa is the real helper, why can't you just drink hot cocoa? The reason is because consuming actual dark chocolate helps to coat your throat, much like honey does. The dark chocolate forms a sticky coating, which makes sure the nerve endings don't get irritated when you are sick. So if you consume hot cocoa, it doesn't stay in your throat long enough and doesn't coat your throat in that protective layer. Studies can confirm that the effects of dark chocolate being able to suppress coughing were found to be more effective than regular common cold medicines. It even showed better results than medication containing codeine, which is a light narcotic. In this study group, participants were given different cough medicines. One took a cough medicine that contained codeine, another was given a formula that had theobromine in it, and the last group was given a placebo. They were then administered something called capsaicin, which is a compound found in chili peppers to make them spicy, and not surprisingly, can make you cough. Interestingly enough, the group that had taken the theobromine formula needed to take a third more of capsaicin to induce them into coughing in comparison to the other groups. This is because the theobromine slowed down the effects of the vagus nerve. So it's safe to say, when you have a cold or a cough, instead of reaching for that cough syrup, try eating some dark chocolate instead. However, a couple takeaways is that the dark chocolate should have at least 70% cocoa content to ensure you're not consuming a high amount of sugar as well. And let us know in the comments if you tried dark chocolate and if it helped to control your cough. Thanks for watching this video till the end, and don't forget to join our free Telegram group. Give this video a thumbs up and comment down below your favorite part, and we'll make sure to respond. Make sure you subscribe and hit the bell to turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of healthy eating tips, nutrition facts, and much more.